Thank you very much.
Lastly, we don't get you often. Social media is abuzz with the marriage of Alia. You've been a person who speaks his heart out.
I think you should be asking Alia about her personal life, not us.
I have never spoken about my children's private life. They are adults. It is their prerogative. I would never demean them, belittle them, and talk about that. That's their right. If they choose to talk about it,
or not choose to talk about it,
or they choose to be silent, it's their affair. I respect them for what they do with their life.
Pooja, coming back to Alia, we don't get you both together. Alia is doing really good. Razi recently clocked 200 crores, and she has like big films coming up. How do you see Alia's journey?
Well, I think Alia has made us all very proud.
Absolutely,
and she has astounded me in particular, because I knew that she was talented and she had this obsession for being in the movies. But movie after movie, I was astounded by the variety that she's capable of.
And all her own choices.
And that's her choice. And one of the proudest things that can happen to me is that she did it her way, her own. And I feel that she is just beginning. One thing that we have collectively succeeded in doing is to make her feel that, look, Alia, you may have achieved tremendous achievements today, but you have only scratched the surface. You have miles and miles and miles to go. Because one of the worst enemy of any person in any business, whether it is fame, glory, money, is to get this delusion that, oh, I am God's gift to mankind. Well, she is good, but there's always somebody far more brilliant, and she must keep her eye open to see that.